down on Long Lake, and today we've got Gareth with us. He's in the swim opposite. He's doing a day session.
Ready?
What a beautiful fish Gareth just had from the other side of the lake. 64 pound. There's still time left on the clock. I'm sitting here, I'm enjoying the sun, and I'm just waiting for those rods to scream off. So, decided to change swims. I saw a lot of fish crashing out on the other side, a lot of movement going on in the water. So I've made the decision to up the rods, change sides of the lake. Hopefully that's enough to put one on the bank.
Good cat deep. Deano, don't worry, mate.
I have my jacket
somewhere. Deano's into another big one. That's a big one, mate. It's a big cat. It's a big one. That's an 80.
See her off, Deano, or
you? Yeah. I'll let you see her off. It's your fish. Well done, mate.
He's only bagged another one, brother, ain't he? He's on fire here, bro.
Yeah, two.
Well done, mate.
58 and a half and 60.
Well done.
Smash it, Gareth, thank you.
Can't meet. Part of the thing, brother. Part of the thing.